Nagano Manzo, born 1855 in Japan, arrived 1877 in New Westminster, aboard a foreign vessel, foreign-born, becoming in that landing Manzo Nagano, the first Japanese Canadian. Stowaway, sailor, fisherman, dock worker, business owner, an upstream journey. In the end, everything consumed by fire. He returned to Japan to die in the land of his birth and death, Nagano Manzo.